A prize on the line, and well, Nicolson being pushed into the corner, but she's picking really nice.
I think it's down to desire, it's just being able, got the experience, but very hard to put that into. And again, you're just seeing Skye in
cruise control, 45 seconds. Adjust the range of the feet, shovels into the body. There's the 10-second clapper, and Bouffier just jabs away to the final bell, and there it is.
For your winner, she's still undefeated, Skye Nicolson.